call.
Maybe.
I was just...
It's for me to know, for you to find out.
Looks like you fell.
Alright, so grass will grow, and then we'll get some aminals. Maybe.
Okay.
Or not. Oh, and... Since we have that skeleton spawner down in the basement,
yeah,
in the dungeon.
Okay.
There's a little trick we can do. We can kill them. We can set up traps so that they spawn and then die in the trap.
Yeah.
And then they drop their goodies and we can collect them.
So how do you do that?
So we'll get lots of bones and arrows. We're going to set up traps using some of this stuff right here, like this cactus, for example. Now, so we can relocate our cactus. Maybe we should put it over here. Since this is kind of the farming area. That makes sense?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Let's do that. Just make it a little more uniform.
I feel like I want to,
Not a lot.
I want to create some sort of a walkway to that little sandbar over there.
You can. You can use sand.
All right, let me see if I can do that. So I would just put it, just aim and then...
What are you going to do
it
over down there when you get there? Just curious.
Nothing. I just want to do it.
Just want a place to go and think and get away from...
Do my yoga.
Your husband for a while.
Yeah, I know. What if we, like, drive...
We're going to be here for a long time, just the two of us. Probably going to get on each other's nerves a bit.
Yeah.
There you go. See, building a bridge.
I know. All right, I'm too close, right?
No, you're fine.
No, you know what? I've known you long. If I don't...
There goes the rain. Good.
Do I get on your nerves? Because I don't know.
What?
Well, I don't know. I don't feel like...
Chuckle. No. Well, if we lived on an island like this and couldn't get away
island
from each other...
Maybe.
Then you may have a point.
All right. Well, I would just go out for a swim. That? Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I have to get back up or I'm going to...
Oh, boy.
Oh my god.
Oh boy, come over here toward the light. Swim to the light.
Oh my god,
as long as you get your head above water for a couple of seconds, you'll...
Oh, okay.
You'll grab...
Well,
you'll gasp for air. Yeah.
Bubbles,
that's your counter. That's when the bubbles run out, you start taking damage.
Right. I just want you to know I didn't lose any heart.
Aww.
Do I get an achievement award for
Yes,
that?
You do.
No.
You get the swimming achievement award.
Okay, so how come...
Well, did you run out of sand? Well, okay. Look over here. See, it drops down two, so you have to drop two pieces.
Oh, I'm not close enough then.
Well, you're going to drop one lower. Yeah, there you go. And now put one across.
Oh.
Didn't you ever play with Legos or Lincoln Logs or anything when you were a kid?
Yeah, no. But how is that the same?
It's just building.
But it's visually it's different. I have good visual.
All right. Oh, look, sunrise.
Perception, but not with a game.
Not a video game.
Okay.
Do you want to watch the sunrise?
Yeah.
Quick, get on your island.
Okay.
Moon back on our moon behind us too. It's kind of cool going down. Whoops.
All right. Wait, oh, that island.
This is the island. I'm gonna make a chair.
Great. Oh yeah. All right, man. I gotta get up here.
It's like a couch. I'm gonna make a love seat actually.
Wow. Everything's square though.
Hey,
oh, you're about to fall.
You gotta move. You're in the love seat. There. Okay, have a seat.
Where? Oh. Down? Okay, you can't sit though, can you?
No, you just squat.
Squat, okay.
Hit shift.
Okay, now
pull,
the sun.
Pull down shift. Quick, you missed it. Aw.
Tomorrow morning, you can see it. Am I squatting?
No, you're leaping.
I know! I was like, why am I...
You're pretty happy about that sun.
It's my exercise.
No, shift. Yeah, oh yeah, you can do that. You can do morning exercises.
Yeah.
Two, three.
Now I'm squatting.
Okay.
Right? Well,
now it's too late. You already missed the sunrise.
Oh, I saw.
But anyway, this is like the... This will be our morning chair. We go out and watch the sunrise.
Okay. Sounds good.
Cool?
And once the kids come, they'll take it over.
Oh, gosh.
I'm going to sit on the chair.
My turn.
Yeah, it's big enough for all of them, I think.
Yeah.
I'll put a step on this side, too. Oh, perfect. Okay.
Wait, I'm trying to put sand. I've got that.
Sand actually will fall. It's one of the few blocks in Minecraft that actually would adhere to normal physics. So if you drop a piece and it can fall, it will.
Okay. And it'll just, like...
So you can drop it down a hole if you like. People use it to make ladder, like a stair.
Okay.
How you doing over there?
Good.
How's the water?
It's good.
Grass is growing.
Like,
and this one little
85
flower.
85 degrees.
85. Probably is.
That was a lot of. That was hard in the rain.
That was a good rain.
Yeah.
It may help the crops. Oh, here. Do you still have the hoe? Did I give you the hoe? Yeah, I gave you the hoe.
Yes. But I have to go get it. Do you want it?
It's in your inventory.
Or do you want me to... Yeah, do you want me to...
I was going to show you how to till this earth over here.
Okay, so let me get it, okay?
Yep, put it in your hand.
Take me a minute.
No problem. Oh, we need seeds here, too. You have any more seeds?
That's in my... Yes, I got it. Okay. So, you actually have to, like, till the earth? Oh, over here?
Yeah, do you have any seeds in your inventory?
Yes, I have seeds.
You do?
Right here.
Okay, you can plant
right
some
there?
Right there. Yep. Right
okay.
click. Hey, alright. Now this,
over
see
here?
This? Turn around right here. See this piece right here? This dirt?
Yep.
It's kind of ugly, brownish.
Okay.
As opposed to that nice, rich, dark soil there.
So I have to do this?
Well, actually, right click on it. Oops.
Well, I'll just get it, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't disappear or anything.
So you have it. Alright.
Alright, now right click on it. Try right mouse button. Yeah. Now you put a seed on that if you have any seeds. If you don't,
see,
then forget
how do you know that?
Because I wrote the book on it. I did the tutorials.
How to use a garden hoe?
I looked it up.
I know.
And then I made tutorials.
Well.
To teach other people that, you know, you could just watch one of my videos.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I know.
In my spare time.
In all that spare time. Let's see. More dirt. Should we put it on the pasture or make another twee?
Well, let me go look at the pasture. Oh, I like it.
Does it conform to your standards?
Well, I like how it's pretty symmetrical. I like that.
Well, it almost is anyway. We're missing a couple of pieces.
Yeah.
There's some more down here. All right, how about, I'm going to...
Now, would we ever want a tree here for the animals or no?
Well, we could.
What, is this a sapling? Is that...
That's a flower. It's a dandelion or a daisy or something, isn't it?
It's got to be a daisy. That's my favorite flower.
It's yellow.
No, it doesn't look like a daisy.
You have seeds in your hand.
It could be a... What?
You have seeds in your hand.
I don't know.
How many seeds do you have?
I'm just holding the seeds. Two.
Well, if
keeping
you happen to see,
safe.
Yeah.
Okay. What? What do you want?
If you happen
to
see, let's go bake some bread. Have you made bread yet?
No. That's a long process, you know.
No.
I have made bread in real life. Yes,
oh yeah.
You need yeast.
This isn't real life.
Rise.
You keep referring to real life. All right. See these.
This is like the quick version of the life.
This is quick version. A day is 17 minutes long. Wouldn't that be?
I know.
No, that wouldn't be.
I wouldn't like that. No way. I don't even think 24 hours is enough.
We need more time.
Okay. Wow.
Okay. See? That's a fast barrel. I don't know. It's just. All right. See the adult wheat there? You can bust that up and grab it, and then we'll go and
over here. Well,
bread.
I have wheat in my inventory. Do you want me to just harvest this?
Well, just get these two pieces. They're already here waiting for you.
Okay. So.
Just whack it.
Oh!
No,
did
good.
I get... Okay,
well,
I thought...
That's fine.
It was
I'll get this one.
Ready.
Remember, shift. Walk over it with shift down, and you don't destroy it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's going to take
all right,
me
I got out. The wheat. All right, you want to put some seeds down on those two pieces?
Yep.
Awesome. Oh, come on, server, keep up.
All right. Okay, so bread...
Yep. All right. Yeah. Let's go into the basement.
I guess
I didn't make much progress on the house, did I? It's all right. Well, there are a few steps that need to be done.
Oh, it's like.
Yeah. Back
it's
into
like
the dungeon.
Life. It's like you.
It takes time. It takes time.
Have to do, and it takes forever to do it.
You can't build Rome in a day, you know. All right. So we have. Oops. Do we have any wheat? I can't open that chest. Uh oh. Service crashing. Okay, no, we're good. Sugar cane.
I have wheat. No, sugar cane, right. I have five wheats.
Five
bunches of wheat.
All right, I'm going to give you some more. Here.
Oh, wait,
you ready
to
catch? I'm going to bake some bread right next to you.
Okay.
I'm the guy to your left.
Okay.
Ding.
Seven.
Server's acting up. It's a little laggy. Yeah, so now you have 8 pieces?
Yes.
Yeah, well, then we can make 2 pieces of bread. So open up the workbench right here. If you right-click on the workbench, you should see a big work area.
Okay.
Aight. Oh, man. Is it not working for you? It's not working for me. Oh, there we go.
Nope, it's fine.
Huh. I'm lagging. All right, so you want to put 3 pieces of wheat, 1, 2, 3, side by side. I think you did this last time, didn't you? You did.
The wheat?
Yeah. Yeah, you do that. I'm going to go get the cactus.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, I got it.
3 awesome. Pieces right in a row will make bread.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
Say, yeah, bread. Ooh.
It's not that hard. Now
it's learning the recipes. It's like learning a language. You just, once you learn the words, not that difficult. Oh, man, I'm lagging. Come on. All right, we're going to have to call it here in a minute anyway, and then we'll pick up again later. But I think I'm just going to put...
Do you want to split it? You can't split it, I bet. I can make more. Wait, I'll make one.
It's one loaf at a time. You can only eat one loaf.
No, but you need one, don't you?
Of course. If you want to share.
Can't share, can you? I can't give you, I can't take a bite and then...
Oh, no, you can't share. No, you can give me a full piece, but you can't share one. Right.
All
right,
so I'm going to
It's a one use only, so once you eat the whole loaf...
I'm going to make one for you, too.
Thanks. All right, so cactus farm, I guess if you can call it that, is alive and well. And then once that grows, we can go down and make our trap. I guess I'll put one more piece out. Don't hurt.
Okay, so...
Yeah, doing all right here. I think we're going to make it.
I think so.
I think we're gonna make it.
If it was real life, I would be a little bit more concerned.
What? I thought you were gonna say be more comfortable because you know what to do in real life.
No.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to live on this island.
No.
Well, maybe.
No.
Maybe you would.
I would have to be with the kids.
I meant with the kids, of course. Yeah, we'd probably throw them in the car too, don't you think?
Okay, so do you want the bread?
Yep. Wait, I'm grabbing. Okay. Doing some more farming out here. I got some more chunks
of
wood.
The tree, the leaves saplings. Just float like that in the...
Yeah, they fall.
Oh.
I have another piece of wheat, too, by the way.
Okay,
if you have 3 wheat, you can make one more piece of bread.
Okay,
have an extra.
So do you not need the bread? Like, you only use it if you're...
Maybe if you're hurt.
Like... Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So I can just put it in my...
Yep.
I was going to give you some bread for the hard work you did, but I guess
I am hurt. I actually have lost 2 hearts.
Oh.
In battle, protecting you.
The other time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fighting
with the
skeletons.
Okay,
yeah,
toss
me a loaf, would you?
Is to give you... Oh, did I give it to you?
No,
did I eat it?
No, you ate it. You just ate my bread. You hit Q to throw.
Oh, my God. Can I throw it up?
Can you get it back?
Oh, my gosh. Here, have another
You're
one.
You're so evil and rotten. You're worse than the children.
Okay.
Evil,
ready?
Rotten children. That's what I call it. I have to call you evil, rotten mom.
Okay.
Evil, rotten wife.
I never knew.
Toss. No. Well, I gave you another piece of wheat. You can make more bread, by the way.
Q? What do
Q,
I do?
Q.
I did it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Awesome.
It's funny.
And I'm going to eat it. I ate it. I'm full health.
Okay.
All that hard work. Thanks.
Oh, look at the
Appreciate
fun
it.
Spot.
Wow. Yeah, there it goes. I think we should probably sneak off into our hovel.
Okay.
And then we need a chair on this side to watch the sunset. We have a chair on that side to watch the sunrise. Make It'll be your task in the morning. It'll be your job. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll say make a chair.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Time to put all our stuff away.
Okay.
We harvested. You see the cactus farm?
Where?
Are you impressed?
Where is it?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cool?
So that is in case the skeleton comes up here?
Well, this is just to grow them, and then, yeah, we're going to bring them down, and we're going to replant them underground.
Okay.
So when they spawn in from that spawner.
Okay.
Spawn meaning they kind of poof into the game.
I know, I don't like that. Okay.
No, I don't like that either. Especially when they just keep coming and you can't stop them. We're going to surround it with some cacti. And then they're going to go, die, and then we take their stuff. Okay. All right, I'm going to put all my... I've got sugar cane here, a bunch of saplings, and some wood. I'm just transferring stuff into the chest. So
can
we
do that at the same time?
Yeah.
Oops. I just punched it by accident. What would happen if I punched it?
The chest?
Yeah.
Nothing. You just break a knuckle.
It wouldn't...
No, it shouldn't hurt. It is a chest after all. Made of wood. Solid oak.
So, I'll put the seeds.
We're doing all right. I think we've got a nice little farm going. We don't have a house yet, but at least we're safe inside here. And I'll cover the door. I don't expect anything to get in here, but you never know.
What do you want me to put in the chest? Wood and wheat?
Any extra supplies. Yeah, the wheat.
Okay.
Keep your tools on hand. You can keep some sand on hand. And then what we do is we'll just divvy it all up and use it as we need it.
What about the wooden planks now?
No, you can hang on to those. We're going to use those to build.
Okay, so I'll hang on to those and the sand.
Yep, and there's a whole bunch of chunks of wood in there, too. I'm going to convert all that. Oops.
Okay.
All right.
Wow, Jumbo's going to be so impressed.
Yeah,
that
making
I
progress.
Do
progress.
Lots of things.
And hopefully we get some animals coming in. We just have to get a little farther from the grass, and they'll spawn in.
Where are you going?
I was just going to go check on the spawner, just out of curiosity.
Oh. All right, well, do you want me to go?
Yeah, you want to take a look?
Yeah.
Got time.
Well, right. Should I have a sword?
You should put a sword
in your hand. Get a sword.
Okay. Go to the shop, get the sword. Careful when you're coming down here. It's a little slippery.
I know. Oh, I'm going to fall all the way down.
Just go slow. Remember, you can hold shift.
Right. I know, but what about going up? That's going to be funny.
I'm going to have to bust through here. Let's see. Try to remember where it was. Oh, hi. You made it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's exactly where it was.
Yeah, it's right down there. There's nothing there right now. I don't hear any bones because we put the torches around it. The torches, when you... The spawner needs...
I hear something, don't you?
Maybe.
It was a growling.
Oh, really? It's probably a zombie.
Really?
Yeah. The torch is around the spawner. Oh, yeah, that's a zombie.
Did you hear?
It sounds like it's
behind us. That's a zombie?
Yep. It's an evil, angry zombie. The torches around it create light, right? So the light prevents the spawner from spawning stuff in.
Hmm.
Let's see how close we can get. Oh, we don't want that. So what we need to do is... Hey.
Well, I just want to see.
See down there?
I want to see, but I know I could easily fall.
Hold down shift and then look. Hold down shift so you don't fall.
Okay. So I can get closer?
Yeah, go right to the edge. You won't even fall off. See the little pig spinning around in there? That's a pig spawner. Well, it's not a pig spawner, but it spawns skeletons.
Oh.
It only works in the dark. So once we take the torches out, first we'll surround it with stuff. All right, cool. It's still there.
Okay.
It's just not functioning. Until we allow it to function. All right, now you know how to climb, right? Hop.
Well, I don't know.
Skip and a jump. I know you can do it.
This is hard because I have to turn at the same time, and then I.
No, you're doing fine. Look how fast you're going.
Well,
wow.
I'm like hitting my head on the ceiling.
Sorry, you got it.
Okay.
Okay, coming.
Yep, I'm. Look, I'm right here.
Ah, you made it.
Yes.
How did you get past the block I put down? It must have been a delayed reaction.
You did? What, you blocked it?
Oh, maybe. I might have.
See? You can't mess with Minecraft,
Mom. I know, I was just teasing. And you went blasted right through it like a ghost.
I am.
Now I'm freaked out. All right, well, I think it's time for bed, ghost. And then we'll pick up where we left off today, and we're going to build a house. We need a little house next time.
Okay.
And then we'll trap that spawner.
Okay.
Sound like a plan?
All right.
All
what
right.
What are you going to do with that stone?
The stone right here? Nothing.
What are you doing with the sand?
Come a little closer. No, I wouldn't do that. I need I need companionship here. It's a little lonely. If I offed you, then mm-hmm. who would I talk to? No, if I get a dog or something, then you may have to.
No.
You may have to worry, but.
No, I wouldn't worry.
All right.
Okay.
I guess we don't really have beds, but this is a nice little spot, huh? For me.
Oh, with the skylight.
Oh, the sectional hasn't come in yet.
No.
Some people have been asking, "What's a sectional?" Sectional is a couch.
Hey, what if I have an idea?
Multiple sections.
What if we did this?
Yeah. I can make you a bed.
No, but we both could fit in that little spot. How come it takes so long as I'm punching it? Look it, isn't that cozy?
Oh, you need a...
Look, yeah.
Well, first of all, you need a pick. You're using your hand on stone.
No. All right. That's a cozy little spot.
Yep. There we go. We can actually get rid of the torch. Oh, no, we can't because that sand will fall. Yeah, we'll deal with that later, but I'm going to grab this. I want this too, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Dirt.
Yep.
Dirt comes in handy. All right, yeah, there's a good spot. Look at that, huh? Nice. It's just temporary. We're going to have a nice little hovel, a nice little shack upstairs very soon. All right. Oh, I get this side, you get that side?
Wait, let me look at your face for a minute.
I know, I'm cross-eyed.
No, it looks like you have a beard growing. You need to shave. Yeah. Oh, is that part of your costume?
Yeah, it's my 5 o'clock shadow.
I've
been surviving forever. Been surviving
I know.
Since
you,
last
July. You didn't bring
July.
Your razor with you?
I think I've had this for a year, this skin.
Oh, okay.
No razor. I just scrub my face on the cobblestone occasionally.
All right. Good night.
Signing off. Good night.